coming down here. We're slow motion right here. Let's go.
My name is Ron McKeefery. I'm the head strength coach here at the University of Tennessee.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Here at Tennessee, we live by a mantra that's basically a relentless pursuit to continuous improvement. And so what we're looking for in a guy is basically just an unwavering desire to improve. We're going to use all the scientifically proven principles to maximize our athletes in terms of their genetic potential, their skill acquisition, and then turn around and do it in a safe and intense way. In layman's terms, effort and accountability. You know, if you come in and you give me great effort, and we hold you extremely accountable, you're going to see results.
Go, now go, now go. Come on, baby, come on. Let's go.
To some degree, we want all of our athletes to be strong, powerful, and fast. You know, we want our offensive linemen to be as fast as we possibly can. We want our defensive linemen, or our defensive back, to be as strong as he possibly can. So, you know, to some degree, those principles, a bicep on a defensive back and a bicep on an offensive lineman, you know, they're the same in terms of muscle physiology. So the training mechanism is going to be similar. But in terms of volume, intensity, skill acquisition, conditioning levels, all those things, that's where it becomes specific. Well, in the summer, it's what I tell our staff all the time when I sit down and we talk about it, it's the complete package. You know, you're doing both strength and conditioning, and you're doing it every day.
Let's go.
So every day, you're combining both intense lifting sessions with intense conditioning and speed sessions, where it's a challenge, you know, to come every day with that type of mindset as an athlete and attack this ring, you know, and given the limited restrictions that we have in terms of how much we can deal with our athletes, we only have an 8-week program there where you have to make a tremendous impact in that time.
Let's go to work, baby. Let's get to work. Hey.